Hello everybody, it's Thursday. I hope everybody got their PS5 pre-orders today. Because they are now pretty much gone. Anyway, I have a bit longer today. I want to do something a little bit longer. I didn't have like time to do like a super long game, which is still annoying. But Saturday and Sunday, I'm going to delve deeper into this time. Brackets, I guess is the best word. But let's play some Snake. Also, my phone is going to be constantly going off because trouble of being a manager. You get notifications every like 30 seconds on a day like today. Amazing. Oh my god, it's in game! Ah! Okay, there's not many achievements to this game. Basically just 3-star every level, and you'll pretty much get them. A long, long time ago, there was Brave Snake starting an adventure. Help him find food and avoid danger while exploring his huge island. I mean, that's a pretty huge island. This is like a fucking... Oh my god, I forgot the name. Gnome's Garden Game. Move the snake and eat all the food. Try not to crash. Press right RL and left trigger to run. What's RL? I thought that was something I could collect. It's the leaf failed. Okay. Let's start again. Press that 3 times and it didn't go into the level. Alright. Okay, I got it. Yeah. I didn't completely forget how to play Snake. Go. I don't know, there's something about it. Not being on a fucking Nokia phone screen makes me worried, like how far away I am from edges. Long snake. I need the other bonus letters before I click the last apple. Also, I have no idea what achievement I just got. I realized one popped. I didn't even look at it. I'm gonna run out of time if he doesn't give me the O. Oh, that was an S. I thought I needed an O. Yeah, why'd he give me an S? Bear heart. Finish a round with 4 hearts. Right, what was the other one I got, sir? Oh, got a third one too. Getting started. Finish any round with 3 stars. And make the snake 20 pieces long. Okay. Moving on. Is that like a warp? I don't know what this is. Whoa! Thank you. red, there is a, oh shit. If you're about to hit a wall, you can press a certain thing and you'll go through it. So, might look into that in a bit. Bonus letters again. They show up so randomly. I got that in the last level too. Okay, can I just collect the B again? It gives me a different letter. Nope, still gives me a B. Well, I was gonna get the apple and the letter, but whatever. I don't need an S, but let's pick it up anyway. I need the O. Now I just need an N. Currently I've got boosts. No. Ah, oh, it's never gonna come. And don't take the. Oh, can I get? No, there's no way you can get to that. I assume the stars are given by hearts. That's what it looked like there anyway. I'm feeling like the 30s jazz. Sort of loiter and hope he gives me the rest of the bonus letters. I'm also gonna leave that for now. I'm getting pretty long. Where were you in the last one? Huh? Oh, the clock disappeared. I was about to go pick that up. Come on, BOS. I need to do at least one bonus. Alright, now I just need a bow. To go. That's an N. does that keep doing that? Oh! Get bonus! Complete and get one bonus. I have so much time. Oh, okay. It went to like 80 seconds and then just jumped back down to 45. No time for me. Okay, we're just quickly gonna get another achievement. Rank 1,345, bossing it. How is MatCat14, their score, MatCat14? How did they do that? Egg Whitey loves this game. Ah, Duck Dodgers, amazing. I like one that's called Boy as well. Dropping back in. Hey, I did this level. If you're about to hit a wall, you press Y and then you press B and you should go through it, but I guess I pressed it just a slight bit too early? I don't know, I'm not gonna be able to figure out the timing. I'm just gonna try not to bother it. It's just because I picked up a heart, I was like, I'll try it. Aww. Okay, moving on. Now that I know, like, 3 stars is just tied to my heart, I'm just gonna focus mainly on the apples. I know I just went out of my way to collect that bonus thing. Oh, shit. Well, Now I need a heart. Gonna have to faff around. Hope a heart appears on the map. Come on. Ah, the soda makes you smaller. Entire level is right. Oh, almost hit that. Bonus. Cool. I guess the bonus gave me full hearts. It's such a simple premise. It was the Flappy Bird of the 90s. And Flappy Bird isn't even the hot take right now. It was the Angry Birds of the 90s. That's a dated reference, isn't it? Let's just prove how old I am. I don't even know what, like, I guess it's like the Fortnite mobile of the 90s. I don't know. What do the kids play these days? Free license music. Proper gem. Best thing about this as well is that I literally only need one side of my controller to be able to play this. So I can do this. Hit a wall the second he did that. I'm ready. Now I need a heart again. Oh wow, actually let me have the 80 seconds at first. Yo.
Damn it. I chose wrong.
First 10,000 P. As I know, points literally have no relevance anymore. I just have to finish the game levels with 3 stars. And yes, I did almost crash into that rock. Skip these. I really like the music speeds up when you hit one of those things. Sounds so weird when it slows back down. I don't know how many worlds there are, or levels there are, world.
I don't need the points. It's a giant tree. That's a very loud sound effect. Shit. I don't know if he placed that block, if that's dangerous. Sound effect is also very loud. And yeah, it seems to be every time he punches a new block appears. I need another heart now. Oh, look, just like I said it. Obnoxiously loud sound effect. That's not cool. I need another heart again, man. Okay, I just need the B. Whoa, that was a big block. Come on, B. Or heart, whatever one you want to give me first. The 3D effect of the snake is horrible. Like, I shouldn't have hit myself then. B. Should fill my heart. Yes. Win the first boss. You win, you beat. Oh, we collected cherries now. Close. still in World 1, you know? I am. not looking forward to the ones that they decide to put in some of those gaps between the flowers. Ah, willies. Oh, every time I get that close to a wall, I panic. So yeah, like I said, my phone's going off a lot. It's sat on my leg, and it's been going off like probably once every 25 seconds, 30 seconds. All because of the PS5. I'm just like, oh, no. Usually it sits on my desk, but it sits on stuff on my desk. So you can hear it, kinda, when it goes off, but not a lot. But the fact it's just gonna be going off constantly today is just like, yeah, we don't need to hear that. I get to feel it, though. My leg is just going numb, constantly vibrating. Next Tuesday with the Xbox launch, but well, pre-order launch, but I am at work for that, so I will be the one sending most of the messages. So I'm gonna assume, and I know there's about 100 levels, so let's just guess there's 25 a world? Would make the most sense. Proper slowed down then. I was like, oh no. How did I even hit anything? I was traveling parallel to the wall. And I wasn't stupid enough to press down. Some BS. Absolute bullshit. Just need a B. Oh, look at that. Thank you, game. Thank you. Ah, fuck. Let's go round again. Maybe we'll turn back the hands of time. Probably get copyrighted again. This one looks evil. Get rid of both of these before I get too long. Bit close. Collecting these now is just in cases. Don't need them, so I'll leave that one. Definitely get in there. Oop. Love this song. Every time it starts, I'm just like, oh, why? Why is this on the soundtrack? Let's go to the medieval fair. Absolute bard of a tune. Almost hit that fucking truck. I wonder if all the music's gonna change when we change worlds. I thought I was gonna clip that. Also, if that was a voice command, that would be quite interesting. But, yeah, I thought I was just gonna... just from the side, but... nah. Thank you. risky with these, to be honest. An important message I need to reply to. Some cherries. The cherries in real life are never as good as they seem in video games and cartoons. Is it macchiato cherries or moschetto cherries? They're fucking delicious. Cocktail cherries, and then there's some that are like not coated in sugar but are really sticky, and I think they're moschetto cherries or something like that. Some Italian word. They're nice. Actual cherries. And I have a cherry tree growing in my garden, so I eat cherries up in that one like pretty often, to be fair. To that wall. This level's got a sort of Pac-Man vibe to it. You fucking would, wouldn't you? Ah, why? Why you do this to me? Hoping I can get the drink and shorten myself down, but whatever. Oh no. Isn't that one of the Titans from Hercules? Oh yes, the amazing loud sound effect, I already forgot. Oh, Willy. please. I turned! Fuck. Always forget I have to press A as well. I was gonna see if I could turn the sound effects down. Really loud. Heart, perfect. This is getting a bit awkward. Oh my god, that was crazy. Alright, fine, whatever. I just need an N, I think it was. That's a B. Aha, even better. God.
Hercules, Hercules.
Ah, world one complete. So 20 levels. Different, I think. I think I heard this one yet. Sure, I'll grab it.
Just gonna quickly go back. And then you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I mean, there are 5 worlds. Oh, yeah, that won't be an achievement for world 5 because that's just complete the game. Okay, yeah, I'm stupid. Okay, 20 levels a world. Can I just turn them down? Yeah, I'm getting absolutely deafened by these. I'm just gonna turn them down on my actual system. Thank you.
Probably shouldn't have turned then. I essentially just have to finish the game with all 3 stars and I'll get every other achievement, so that's it. Oh, just a lot of levels to go. Used it straight away. Another heart. I don't even need that letter. I'll get it anyway. Oh man, since I last looked at my phone, I have 124 new messages. It only looked like, I don't know, a few minutes ago. Crazy. I can go through the puddles, so I'm trying to avoid them, but their hitboxes are really strange. And that sucked. And that would not happen. Okay. Damn it, did I actually get that? 11 to go. Risk. That's the last one.
Yoink.
Thought it was gonna hit that woman. With his big old chubby face like me. Whoop, definitely would have hit that one. I was going to go directly up that way, and I decided against it. I will. Ah, really? Sorry. Oh man, look at the mushroom placement. Where are the badges? Mushrooms are here, snake is here.
Snake, a snake, oh, it's a snake. Stupid.
Eight left. Eight, O and N. Or just a heart on a Zen. I need an O, please.
Oh, yeah.
Plez. Plez. I hate the way this weird 3D works. Now I definitely need to know. Come on. Just give me letters. Any letter. Specifically O, but any letter would be nice. Just to know that they're still coming. A B. Oh my god! I don't know what happened then. Like, I tried to go right and it didn't let me, and then everything spazzed and I somehow survived. And a big loop. That one, and then this one. Yes, it was very close. I don't want to risk grabbing the end. Oh, that was close. Oh my god, this is like the worst place. They all loop the loop again. What the hell is this? This is gonna be horrible. Oh, both of those. I was just like, oh! He's gonna hit. He's gonna hit it. Oh, and again. Oh no, this is what I was dreading. One down one of these. For style! I'm actually gonna have to go back through it. Oh my god, I still need 10 of these. Getting the bonus letters is just in case. I'm pretty long and I've still got quite a few of these. Shit. I know I made that joke once before, but still. Nothing like some classic vinage. He's giving me O's. Like four O's in a row. A heart and a bee. Oh, double loves me. She good, she really good. Ah, it's a big bat.
Oh, I love Snake.
It's hard because obviously in old Snake you'll move one block at a time, so you could be like, oh, one block, one block, one block,
yeah,
one block turn. Don't have survived that. But because you're constantly in motion, I can really misjudge a turn. Because my head's so fat. Awkward. Also, I can turn like before a don't have to explain it. Like, if there were two blocks here and here, I could turn in such a way that I wouldn't be able to fit between them because I turned too soon before.
So trying to correct yourself, you really fuck your accent.
No, like, you're not on set lines. Like how you would be if they were cubes, like it used to be. Like, I can be a fraction of a centimeter different to what I currently am doing now. And, like that. I literally just did it.
Damn it.
Look.
Oh, yeah.
I turned down, but I hit the wall because apparently I was too close to it. I had to 3-star every level, and the only way to get stars is just by how many hearts you have left at the end of each level. And you start with 3, and you can get one more, which I literally just did and then lost in the same time frame. I just need an N. Oh, there's one. Oh my god, that's horrible placement. I actually didn't know where that was. Oh no. Ugh. Oh, I still have 3 hearts though, so it's okay. I need 2 more. Levels to go. That was level 30. Oh, now I'm cutting plums.
What?
Plums.
Oh, I love plums.
I love a good plum. Plumbus. So what you're playing now?
Animal Crossing, while I stop being mad at Overwatch. Animal Crossing is the perfect game to play after the
game. Relaxing.
It's just mindless.
Big loop. Big loop. Yeah, we'll fight about it.
No. Correct, but I'm still
this is a lot of snake. I didn't realize it was 100 levels.
Yeah, that's a lot. And I bet you start with the rages. Classic you.
I do do that. I do. I really want to try this thing again. So there's a way you can go through walls, and I really want to try it, but I can't do it right. There we go.
Huh?
You have to like press Y really quickly when you hit something, and then press B, and you just go through it. I don't know if this lasts forever. Trouble is, I used up 2 hearts trying to get to it, so now I need to collect stuff to get more hearts. If I hit a main wall, so I kinda don't want to find out. Also kinda do want to find out. Oh, we just go out of bounds. I wonder if this effect stays. Find out. Nope, okay. Ah, heart straight away, thank you. Right, I've probably used that trick on the bosses. But I'll carry on doing the levels as normal, probably. Unless it does really mean stuff like that. And then now we just need to know. That's another S. Me earlier, it just gives me the same letter over and over again. This looks kind of evil. Thought that was the last one, so that was almost a boo-boo. I have no idea what level I'm on. Thank you. I hate the hitboxes of these, so I am just gonna... See? I couldn't even get the hitbox right for to fucking break it. I pushed it. Pushed it again. Okay, I got that fine. But now I need all the bonus letters. Oh shit. Just need to know. That'll do. Can't believe it gave me back all the hearts as hearts. Just wouldn't give me an O. What kind of cheer squad are you? Wanted the letter. Probably should have gone the other way. Damn it. Well, seven more to go, dude. keep going around in circles. Almost up to 100,000. Stupid mistake.
Phew.
it's a boss?
I think it's actually the end of World 2.
Ooh. Goo monster.
Well, that first try. Alright, just because bosses are a pain in the ass. Complete World 2. Watermelons. A fruit I legit don't like, and I don't understand why people do. It tastes disgusting. All melon tastes disgusting. Well, fuck you, game. Because I bad mouth watermelon, isn't it? I'm just doing it to save a bit of time now more than anything. I know, I said I wasn't going to, but 100 levels of snake is still a lot of snake.
Phew.
Big old pile of shit.
Do you need the U?
That just in case, you know? In case something like that happens. Now I need a B. B, that's a no. And I shall at this morning game. I don't like the accusation. Come on, heart or B, there we go. Damn. Very close. Fuck. Moved out the way of it. Thank you.
need to know. Ceiling then. Level was this? I missed it. No, I didn't. I can't believe they gave me a B that entire time. Need the turkey legs. Now I really mean then. Oh wow, that's my last thing. My last melon? Shit.
I need a clock. How did it not count? Oh, I can't get this right now. It's gonna lightning round it, but now I actually need to wait for the letters and stuff. I can't go in the right direction again. It's doing what I did earlier. Fuck. Oh, I didn't mean to press that button either. Alright, well. Shit. All because I was really curious to know how far I could go off the map. Get it right now. That'll do. Here.
to catch us some time by just doing that trick every time for the next few levels. Still, it probably took me about 3 attempts to get it right. See? Pressing it. I'm definitely pressing it. There we go. Well, missed that. No one in this. I just need a gnome. Or another heart. So there's my O. The judge off of the flowers or the wheat. Cool. Come on, give me something good. Get big, get small. Okay. Oh, now you give me the O. Probably N will pop up next.
Fuck. Like a fraction of a second too early.
If it's near the watermelon. Nah, I'm not gonna bother collecting anything else. Okay, he lied. Let's go. Sound effect is still deafening, even after I turned it down. Collected. Lemons. I was also at level 50, by the way, so we're halfway done. Got it.
Well,
this music may be destroying my brain very, very rapidly. It'll just be a pain in the ass, like the mushroom one from before. You know what? I'm gonna stop explaining myself. If I wanna cheat, I'm gonna cheat, alright? That's all you need to know. Trouble is, now I just have to remember when I can and cannot go through walls. Ah, really? Hmm. Sounds like Desperate Housewives music. Or Sims music. One of the Whichever one seems less weird to you. Desperate Housewives. Rad TV show. Pain in the ass. Someone made the decision to make this snake go whoo every time he had a near miss. It's like, whoo, that was close. I feel like I've played so many levels of this.
I'm getting kind of good at that. That first try the last few times. Oh, it's just handed out the hearts at the beginning of this one, isn't it? Pointless. One more than a boss, maybe? Yeah. Wrong way. That was extremely close. My face passed through that one. Scarecrow. Fuck. Aw, thanks, game. Sneaky snack. Right, I'm gonna go make a drink. Actually, let's just go to the next level. As well, three done. Right, I'll be right back. 1 second. All right, on to world 4. What the hell are these? Green beans. To actually eat that turkey leg, but whatever. Thank you.
Damn it.
Then.
First time I've got a bonus in a while.
Said that. Filthiest of laughs. This almost kind of reminded me of Rugrats Search for Raptor. I don't know why. And now, I really want to play that game. And I want to remake it.
Do it!
I can't even remember who made the Rugrats game. Probably don't exist anymore. I've got it somewhere. I just have to go digging through the old games. Every time I'm like, oh, I think my system with that, I'll fuck it up, so let's just say I am not getting consistent with that. Lame. Now I can't get this right. I told you, not consistent at all. My brain has just liquidated and ran out of my ear at this point. I like Snake, but I didn't realize it was 100 levels this big. Long. Yeah.
PS4s are sold out in storage yet. Not still going as of a few minutes ago. Like, website's completely gone. But stores have all reached their allocations, but there's like a surplus stock, I guess I could say, which they're still selling from pretty consistently. Judge. Because it's not flat surface, it's really hard to tell. Shot that one instead. Definitely need that. And that. Clever level. Tried.
Yeah.
loads of hearts in this one. This bad boy. Sneaky, sneaky. Feels just faster doing that weird snaky direction like that. I don't know why. Phew. Every time the S letter pops up first, well, in general, actually, it doesn't really matter where it pops up. I always think it's about to spell snake, tough bonus, and I don't know why. I didn't need to do that. Consistency. Ah, that's hot. I thought it was a strawberry. What new hell is this? Fuck, I can never do it on a non-flat surface. Okay, second try, not the worst in the world. Now we just see the heart. Oh my god.
didn't even see that one then. Oh, okay. That was something different, and looked kind of important, but it's a little bit important, but not dreadfully important. I have no idea what level that was. I want to say it was 16. 416. This is 416. I was close. I reckon this gameplay would be like an about 20 minute, maybe 15, 20 minutes short if you could just skip these. Painfully long. What does that say? I don't say anything. I knew I did that too early. Major hacks. Have I done this level before? Looks exactly like one of the levels in a different world. Yeah. Probably the thing I've said most this entire gameplay, just dun 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 dun. Jesus, how many strawberries do I have to collect? It's only 21. I have already collected like 20. Far too early. Oh, I cannot get it right. Come on. That
some of these placements would be horrible. Like, I don't even think I can fit through here. Three left. One. Two. And three. Cool. Complete world four. 20 levels to go. Whoa. Bananas. Another fruit I don't really like. I like banana flavored things, but actual bananas are weird. I'm basically going to do that every level now. Snake has completely filled my appetite. Well, this game has completely filled my appetite for Snake. For, I don't know, when would I have last played this? Like, early 2000s? Yeah, I'm good for that again. Almost 20 years. I think I'm full. It's crazy, you only have 18 seconds to collect each one as well now. And there's like 30 something of them. Madness. Shit.
And a B or an O. Giving me every letter but. Need a heart of some variety. Just a heart on its own, or a B and an O. It's an N. That's a B. Didn't speed up a single bit from that. Come on. Where's the O at? Please. Just will not give me what I need. Oh, I don't know. Come on. Must have got about 50 letters by now. A heart, that'll do. Also, I am going really slow now. And there's the fucking O. I'm so long, I'm going so slow. It's insane how slow I was going if I don't hold that trigger.
Oh, 20!
This would be a horrible level. Only be going up the bottom for both sides. Like this. Like, ugh. Horrible.
Again, another quite mean level. Why is the music getting so spooky? Again, nothing slowed me down as opposed to speeding me up. Broken.
Here.
Again, I swear I did this level in the ice one. Getting really hot set up here as well. I love how positive this song is. It sounds so different to like every other one that plays in this world. Kind of reminds me of Super Toy Cars actually in Slam Band. Banger. Absolute banger. Oh, 20 again. It's gonna be a hard one. Yeah. Can't get it. There we go. A lot of hearts though. Here. to be. Actually, you have been lovely. Had to be again. Everyone knows to be alright. Oh man, that's fine too. Again. Why have they started coming back? I haven't seen them in so long.
Want to become famous? Buy followers.
Want to suck my dick? Oh, I'm up to 400 messages.
This is a really good track, but I can barely fucking hear it because of the damn lightning bolt sound effect. Tres, dos, uno. All right, last 10 levels.
Smiley face.
Yellow face. Eat the yellow face side. These are definitely drugs, aren't they? Here. Oh, I thought I hit a wall when I died. Turns out I just finished the level. So glad it's almost over because I am really hungry. I haven't really eaten anything since roughly this time yesterday. Very bad for me. Don't usually do that, I just was not hungry yesterday. And I don't eat breakfast, so. Oh, I am uncomfortable. It is so warm.
We're having like a proper little heat wave.
It got super cold again. It was nice. And then all of a sudden it was like, nope, here is the sun. Doo 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 doo. Damn it. Ah, I'm gonna fuck it up again. I have 15 seconds now. Letters or hearts? That one, I just hear an S. There it is. Messed it up a little. I don't even know how the timer one works out.
Preston. Just one heart, please. Ah, there's a heart. Oh, there's a letter N as well. Cool. It's kind of flat, but also not. Oh, come on. Okay, well. Definitely need all the bonus letters now. There it is. Okay. Hmm. Four levels to go. This one is evil. Yeah, I'm 100% die there. Three levels to go. Pressing it. Okay, this is two hearts. Two hearts. Literally just one heart. Working together. Till the end. Come on.
I just need a B. Give me the boo. Give me that big old bick. There it is. So glad I showered before this, because I would be ripe by now. Right, I think one more normal level, then the boss, maybe? Yep. Oof, had some evil blockage. Yes. Boss is gonna be. We got four more faces. Three more faces. Two more faces. One more face. Oh, it's a big old dragon. Let's try. Ooh, that was close.
Complete all the game. Complete all the game with any score. Perfect player. Complete all the game with 3 stars. Congratulations, the adventure is over. With your help, the brave snake is now the master of his island. Bam, let's see where we finish, shall we? And Bonya has done it again. His score is the same as his name. Cool. Well, that was Classic Snake Adventures. That was a lot of snake crammed into 4 hours. I'm so glad there is a cheese for that game, because the later levels could have proved to be difficult, but it's done. I don't need to play Snake for another 20 years now. Love it. But that's all I'm doing today. I'm at work tomorrow. I'm gonna play something small, and then I may do something else. Wink. But we'll have to see then, because I don't know what tomorrow is gonna hold for me. So yeah, I'll be back then. Thanks for everyone stopping by, and if you watch this on YouTube, thanks for watching, I guess. It was, I'm happy that you watched, but I hope you enjoyed it, it's more the point. And, see you tomorrow. Bye.